Welcome to the Shrine of the Gods.
Behemoth, grant us a...
How can I help?
I will help however I can. No, that would be...
What can I do for you? Is there anything?
shall be rewarded.
Behemoth, grant, how can I help?
What invocation is a...
Protector's Enclave needs your help.
It appears there's...
With the...
Your build...
What am I...
We'll do it. Now...
If...
Adventurer!
Greetings, and welcome to the contest of If We Win. You will be able...
We're glad. During...
The Contest of Liars is a competition where three groups compete to collect the most tasty treats. While donning the visage of their pledged teams, adventurers can collect different...
Greetings, and welcome to the Contest of Liars. Please help us get... We are the group known as the Madcap Mashers, and we love to... Please be more careful in the future. Now go and show them how sane you are!
Welcome to the Contest of Liars, Mort. If we win, you will be able to acquire this precious item. The Masquerade of Liars is a festival of frivolity and misrule. It celebrates cosplay. There are a variety of new rewards being introduced for the event this year. Ask me about any of them.
thirst for adventure.
Adventurer, we have things to do. Welcome to the stronghold, adventurer. If we're all going to be working together, you should meet the rest of the team.
Adventurer, I have the perfect thing for you. Our financial reports could use someone else to look over them, specifically how much income we're bringing in versus the amount that we're paying our And you must be the adventurer. It's a bit silly that I can't call you by your real name, but those are the rules that the steward wants us all to follow. I'm in charge of all of our finances, which means my goal is to use our money to supply us with useful items. For example, once you build a marketplace, I can... Oh, before you go, I bet you're just dying to find out more about our finances, aren't you? Okay, but you're really missing out on the pros and cons of balancing finances and the...
Adventurer?
Hey, adventurer.
Yes, that's me. Have we met before? No? Are you here about the incident I told the steward about? We really need an adventurer's help with it.
Good day, adventurer. It's another day, and I... That would be me. Who is asking? Oh, you're the adventurer. Yes, I know the introduction drill. I'm your local cleric. I deal with the larger issues that people bring to the stronghold. Defeat dragons, stop liches, your normal larger-than-life task.
It's a good day for building, adventurer. I just wish I could... Yes, I am the builder. Have you seen this place? There is so much to build and so little time. It at least helps keep my mind off of these urges I have to unlock.
Good. I hope this didn't...
Stuart! Adventurer! I saw something quite disturbing in the hills.
There was a woman telling a cat that someone in the stronghold would soon be hers.
Was it a man? With a bear?
Wait, maybe a man and a hamster.
Get back to work, Ranger. And next time, for helm's sake, write down what you see. Adventurer, we have things to do. Adventurer, we've been getting many...
Good day, adventurer! Adventurer! Adventurer!
Oh, hi, adventure.
Adventurer? Have a good time? Adventurer, if you and the guild are going to be in this stronghold, then you'll have to do the work.
Hey there, adventurer.
Hi, adventurer. I've got...
Excellent.
Hi. Did the ranger send you? Oh, we...
The steward told me not to bother you.
Good day, adventurer. It's another day, and I've been given plenty of tasks to do. I don't need any help with these tasks, but you'll be the first person to know if I...
Oh, there, adventurer. The ranger has a report. There are dragons that lurk in the surrounding regions that have been terrorizing the locals and hoarding loads of treasures. I'm just an old wizard, but I think any guild on the side of righteousness would want to put a stop to these dragons. I've got a spell or two that can lure the dragons over to the guild, but then it'll be up to you to fight them and put an end to the dragons' reign of terror. I should warn you. These dragons are intelligent. They'll flee shortly after any of them are defeated. Also, my magic may make this a bit, difficult. If more than 20 of you are fighting a dragon, it will become immune to all damage.